I started video making in 2016, and since then, it's been one of my most favorite hobbies. Normally when I make videos, I don't use any special equipment like professional cameras or editing software like Adobe Premiere Pro and Final Cut. All you need is an iPhone and iMovie. That's it! When I first took a video, I used iMovie, which is free video editing app. When I tried to edit my video clips, it was a little hard because I didn't know how to use iMovie at all. I remember that it took me a while to figure out all the basic stuff like adding text and effects. Now that I can make overlays, fade effects, color correction, and even showing two pictures at the same time. Although I'm still learning iMovie, testing out all the tips, tricks, secrets, and finding what I can do better with iMovie is always fun and made me realize that video making isn't that hard, even though it looks like it would be. More importantly, it's not the professional camera or all the fancy equipments that make your video interesting and unique, but it's trying to be creative and enjoyable to make videos. If you wanna make a video, just start with an iPhone and iMovie. You will be impressed by them for sure.